Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I really hope you're all doing amazing, and in today's video, I'm so excited because I'm gonna show you how I did my nails at home with no experience. And ta-da! These are the nails. And I'm gonna give you a little insight. Even though I do not have any courses, around 6 years ago, my best friend Aniela, who owns a salon in Romania, asked me if I could help her with the client's pedicure. And obviously I said yes, even though I didn't have any experience whatsoever. I only knew how to apply nail polish and that's it. And I feel so bad for my first client because she was a pregnant lady and she had to stay in that chair for like an hour and a half when you're supposed to stay like 40 to 50 minutes. Every single 10 minutes I was just going and asking my friend like, what do I do next? What's the next step? And she was like, just calm down, everything is gonna be all right. At the end, you know, the pedicure turned out amazing, and every single time I was doing another pedicure, it was going better and faster. However, I do not have experience with manicures. So around a few months ago, I bought this kit from Amazon and it's not expensive. I had to buy a few other products like a gel and other things on the side just to do this beautiful manicure. As you can see, I still have to work on my cuticle and on my apex. And anyway, for a girl with no experience, you know, I think they turn out very pretty. I really love them. And let's just finish this blah 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 because I'm pretty sure you're excited to see how I did it. So let's just dive into the video.
The first thing that I did is to soak my nails in a bit of warm water with soap, just to make my cuticle area more easy to work with and more manageable. Next is to push in the cuticle with the cuticle pusher, and the mistake that I see here is the fact that when I last applied the gel, it stuck to the cuticle. That's why you see me here applying a bit of pressure just to remove the gel from the cuticle. I already removed my nail design with the sanding band, and now I'm gonna make my nails a bit shorter. I went on and filed every single nail, giving them the desired shape, focusing on the free edge and underneath the nail as well. Now I'm using this cuticle bead from Amazon, which is the medium one. I like to use that first, and then if I see any particles or flakes or something that's super small, I'm going in with the smaller one. If you don't have any pre-existing gel, the process should start right now for you. So take your buffer or a nail file and remove the natural shine from your nails. Just make sure to push in the cuticle, or if you prefer, use a cuticle bead to remove it. Now we can start in prepping the nails using a primer, which we're gonna apply it and leave it for a few seconds to dry before applying the base coat. Make sure when applying the base coat not to touch the cuticle, as the nail polish is gonna make its way into that area. Leave it for 1 minute to cure under the lamp, depending on which base coat or lamp you are using. As you can see, I am using a hard clear builder gel as I don't have too much experience, and the hard gel does stay whatever you're placing it, but at the same time this doesn't self-level as easy as a soft gel. So it really depends on you on which one you prefer to use. As soon as I finish applying it, I turn my hand upside down to make sure the gel self-level just a bit and to create a bit of apex at the same time, and then I cure it in the lamp for 1 minute. It often happened to me to think that my gel didn't really cure and I haven't left it in there for long enough. However, after removing your hand from the lamp, all you have to do is to remove the sticky layer with a bit of rubbing alcohol, and ta-da, your nails are cured. Now all we have to do is to shape the nails, making them smooth and not too bulky. Now it's time to add in some color, and I really like to apply around 2 coats of gel polish, sometimes 3 coats. It really depends on the color gel that you're using. And the last thing is to apply the top coat, making sure that we are sealing all the free edges. And guys, we are done. We are at the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe. comment, and I'm pretty sure all the nail technicians and all the nail artists are cringing so much at this video. But tell me, what would you have done differently? Thank you again, and see you in my next videos.